Hello dear students, so here is question number 3 of exercise 11.2. So let us do the construction for that. So we shall read the question first. Draw a circle of radius 3 cm. Take two points P and Q on one of its extended diameter, each at a distance of 7 cm from its center, and draw tangents to the circle from these two points P and Q. So first let me explain what to do in this type of question. What is to be done in this question? So what is there? You have to draw a circle of radius 3 cm. So first we will draw a circle of radius 3 cm, right? A circle of radius 3 cm. Then what we need to do? We need to take two points P and Q and on one of its extended diameter. So children, say this is 3 cm, this is 3 cm, right? If I mark it as O, so you have to extend the diameter, extended diameter, and each point P and Q you have to take at a distance of 7 cm. So 3, it is already there, so we'll make 4 cm more, so this will become 7 cm. This point will call P, another end Q. So P and Q will be the extended diameter, and this distance OP will be 7 and OQ will be 7 cm, right? And draw tangents to the circle from these two points. So previous question we were drawing the tangents from one single point. That is only the difference. Now we will be drawing two, from two points we will be drawing the tangents. So process you know. So we are supposed to draw tangents from the points P and Q on this circle. Okay. So we shall proceed by making a circle of radius 3 cm. So first step, make a circle of radius 3 cm. So what we have done here, we have made a circle of radius 3 cm, right? So we need to take on extended diameter. So children, now what we will do, this center I have marked O. Now from here I have to draw an extended diameter, that too both the ends should be 7 cm, right? So from here we have taken from 0 to 7 and I have taken 7 to 14. So children, now I can say from both the ends, I can mark this point as P and this point as Q. So what I have done, draw a circle of radius 3 cm, extended diameter you have, OP should measure 7 cm and OQ should also measure 7 cm, right? So OP is 7 cm. And OQ is also 7 cm. Next step, from P and Q you have to draw the tangents, correct? So how will you draw the tangents? You know the step now. First step is bisect OP. So how do you bisect OP? OP bisection means take more than half and simultaneously you can mark this side also, right? Now keep it with the same radius, keep it at P, same radius, keep it at Q, okay. Now next step, join these points. Now we have got the midpoints of OP and OQ. I call them as M and M dash respectively, right? So next step, take MP or MO, whatever you feel, both are equal, as radius and draw the circle. Next, taking m dash q as radius, it will be same radius. You will have an m dash as center. Draw another circle. Now children, can you see this circle which has M as center has cut the original circle at two points, right? So we'll give some name to this point. Let us take these points as we usually take R and S, correct? Now when M dash is the center, again you know that this circle has cut this point at two points, these two points, and we call this point as T and U. Now what is the next step? You have to join PR and PS and QT and QU, and that will be your tangents. So children, PR, PS, QT and QU are the required tangents.